It's mid-November, and this is the last show, believe it or not, the 2013 Legends of Rock and Roll Concert Series. Great lineup for 2014 coming up. In fact, I was looking at anybody can remember. I know our memories is always the second thing to go. And remember the Letterman, January, and a couple of people remember that. Gary Puckett, Ricky Nelson, remember the legendary ladies, and about a month ago, the originators of rock and roll. We have a show tonight. For this, had a chance to work with Walt off and on the last for a few years, and most recently, anybody remember a couple of years ago when Walt and ourselves were here? What a show! Incredible show! Somebody I read someplace that said that Marcel's actually put the bomb in Bomba Bomb, 1961. Blue Moon released in 61, 2.5 million copies, was number one both in the U.S. and the U.K. Song Heartache sold over 1 million. That song Blue Moon was on motion pictures, TV shows like Laverne and Shirley and Cheers. And, Walt Maddox actually began singing on the northeast side of Pittsburgh, street corner of a group called the Blenders, and then joined them ourselves in 1961. And actually still working, developing talent. And one of the persons that people that he met and as a very young lady had a little success in molding her early career, Christina Aguilera. Unfortunately, she had planned to be here tonight and was not able to do it. Her and Blake Shelton are someplace doing the voice. But we're excited about that. But back in 1971, Walt began to feel like, after Nat King Cole had passed away about 5 years prior to that, or 6 years, Walt decided to put together a tribute to Nat King Cole. And the show's been performed with the Pittsburgh Symphony at Heinz Hall, the Wheeling Symphony at the Capitol Music Center, the Buffalo Philharmonic. And now we have the show right here in Cumberland. Tri-State Concert Association, proud to welcome, and please welcome, Walt Maddox, in a tribute to Nat King Cole.
Where you are, no matter where you roam. It Yeah. said hi. But very wise was he. Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there, and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just a cold and lonely, lonely work of art? Mona Lisa.
Something different. So we put together a medley of Nat King Cole songs. Hopefully one might be a favorite of yours. They try to tell us to really be in love. They say that love's a word we only heard, but can't begin to know the meaning of. And yet, we're not too young to know. This love will last, though years may go, and then someday they may recall. We were not too young at all. Unforgettable. But it's great after being on the dance. Walking Heart, baby. Arm in arm over metal bars, walking my baby back home. We stood alone, harmonizing a song, or oh, I'll be sliding a pole. I'll survive, and they give me the eye, walking my baby back home. Pretend you're happy when you're blue. It isn't very hard to do. And you'll find happiness without an end whenever you pretend. Remember, anyone can dream. And nothing's bad as it may seem. The world is mine, it can be yours, my friend. So why don't you pretend? Answer me, oh my Lord. Just what's in my mind? Tell me how I came to lose your love. Please answer me, sweetheart. You are mine yesterday. I believe that love is here to stay. Won't you tell me where I've gone astray? Please answer me, my love. If you're happier without me, I'll try not to care. But if you still think about me, please listen to my prayer. You must know I've been true. Won't you say that we could start anew? In my sorrow now I turn to you. Please answer me, my love. Try not to care. But if you still think about me, please listen to my prayer. You must know I'm true. Won't you say that we can start anew? In my sorrow now I turn to you. Please answer me, my love. Answer me, my Lord. Darling, Jebel's ain't the coup. Jenny's ain't hard to do. You know you completely stolen my heart. Choose your wondering what you do. That's the way I felt right from the start. Yes, I do. Darling, devil's ain't no food. I love you. Yes, I do. Darling, devil's ain't no food. I love you. Yes, I do. Dance. and rhythm with your aching heart. Dance, ballerina, dance. You must have watched the games. A dancer has to wait the hour. Ballerina, work. And just ignore the chair that's empty in the second row. This is your lonely girl. Although he's not out there applauding as you steal the show. What you say? True love must wait its turn. You want to pay me instead. I guess that's your concern. We live in fun. It's not about a river gun. So on with your career. You can't afford a pack of plans. Dance on and on and on. A thousand people over here have come to see the show. So run around and go. Now I'm going to dance. What you said, true love must wait its turn. You wanted fame instead. I guess that you're concerned. We live and learn. That love is gone. Ballerina, gone. So on with your career. You can't afford a pack of plans. Dance on and on and on. A thousand people here have come to see the show. So run, run, go. And ballerina, dance. Dance. These kids have been fantastic. I did not know what they looked like when I came in tonight. I called them from Pittsburgh and talked to the dance studio and said it would be nice if we had some dancers on the show. I understand this is Danny and the YMCA dancers. Come on, I'll take a bow. They have been amazing, and I just hope I don't get in their way as I'm kind of living proof we all ain't got rhythm, so. If I had a favorite Nat King Cole song to pick, it would probably be this one.
Once again,
his kiss an inspiration. But that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song. Beside the garden wall, when stars are bright, you are in Mars. The nightingale tells its fairy tale of paradise where roses bloom. Though I dream in vain, it will remain my stardust melody, a memory of us. Until another king turned up on stage, presently by name. Me and my lion, take to the lane. Midnight fire, take to the lane. Set in vain. Midnight light, moving on down the drive. Midnight light, moving on down the drive. The sooner I get there, the faster I'll get by. So when you walk, a true lover, send for me, send for me. You'll never want any other. Send for me, send for me. I promise you, I'll be true. Send for me, send for me. Anything that upsets you, send for me. I'll be there to protect you. Wait and see. Anyway, right away. Send for me, be in my life. Take me to another day. Nat King Cole, who was influenced by his good friend Ray Charles, he recorded his biggest record ever. Thank you. first started doing research on Nat King Cole, I was fully aware of his jazz roots, and also aware that he could sing ballads, but country music. And I guess because when I was younger, and someone would mention country music, the first thing I'd think about would be cowboys and Indians. But as I got older, I started listening to the words. And all of a sudden I discovered not only a beautiful type of music, but the lyrics seem to relate to each and every one of us. So we put some country songs together. If you know the words, how about singing along with us?
Like this shadow.
till the early morning rise. All I'm asking is a little time. Help me make it through the night. I don't care who's right or wrong. I will try to understand.
Take me home.
to the place I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road.
Indeed. Walt Maddox, everybody, once again, Walt Maddox. Yeah, we're just getting started tonight. We had a, well, we heard everything from Nat King Cole. We just blew a wire, or a fuse just came back on. I don't know what it was. Someone pulled a plug. Gonna take about a 20-minute intermission right now. You have a chance to get up and move around a little bit and stretch a little bit. I want to remind you that Marcellus and Walt Maddox will all be back in the back after the final set this evening and be signing some autographs, merchandise, and just have a meet and greet and shake and say howdy. More than happy to see you back there. Also remind you, too, the tickets for the 2014 Legends Rock and Roll Concert Series on sale back there. If you do not have your ticket, actually, middle of January is about 2 months away, so we take about a two-month break and come back. So Tony Orlando is not too far away. If you don't have your tickets there, you can do that. You can also see Cindy back there for Asleep at the Wheel, Ray Benson. I look forward to that show as well. How about a hand for the Cumberland YMCA dancers? Did a great job out here. Once again, bring the house lights up and take a couple minutes and then about 20 minutes or less be back. And I got a feeling we're going to shift gears just a bit. Yeah, just a bit. Just a bit. And here's the scope. We'll see you in a minute or two.
We have one announcement to make. The Fort Hill girls volleyball team are the new Class 1A state champions.